Sarah. That's the last.
Sarah, I go to SMU and I'm a Meadows student. I'm majoring in art and I'll be making vlogs, so let me know what y'all want to watch here at SMU. Never mind. Alright, so now we're in my car and like I just saw my shirt on the floor, like on the way to my car, and I think I dropped it earlier, like going into my apartment. But it was like I was like 30 minutes inside my apartment, so I'm glad like no one like got my shirt or anything. I felt weird like picking it up. I felt like I was just like picking up some like random shirt. But no, that was my shirt. Alright, so I just got here at the SMU gym, and this is going to be my first like workout vlog that I'll be doing, but y'all get to see me work out then. So this is the Meadows building, well, the side of it, and this is the construction. They're working on it right now. These are the temporary stairs that we're using. So far, it looks good. I don't know if you can see that. So I have to enter through these doors. Having to walk through this hallway. Well, I guess I am faculty and staff today. I need to go to my class. I have to park here.
Oh my god! It's awesome.
What if they
friends.
So this is my room. I don't have a lot to put up yet. Also, it was messy. There's some of my paintings. I'll show y'all later. Here is the balcony. It's pretty dark outside though. Roommate's room. So I got a parking ticket. I knew I parked in the wrong spot, but I wasn't like expecting to get a ticket. But now I'm for sure not gonna park here. I'm just kind of sad.
Okay, so I'm about to go to the gym on campus. My shirt's inside out and on backwards. That's just to like cover up why I like walk to my car. I don't like to be so exposed like on the way out of my apartment. But so I left my gym bottles, like my protein shake bottles. That's where I put like my amino acids in and like my pre-workout in. I left it at my house, at my parents' house. So I'm using a water bottle right now. So we're gonna see if you need this little scoop to fit in my in this cup. So I'm gonna try and see if it works. I'm gonna do it over the sink. I don't know if you can see. Watch the water right here, so you guys can see. It's so far. And like, I wanted to put water in here from the sink, but like, I don't know, I just don't think it's like good water. I just like heard it from my roommate. She told me it wasn't like good. Alright, I guess it's not good. It's not good water. And our what's it called? Brita is I don't even know if it's working or not. But this is like my first week here at the apartment. And it's been like 6 days, I think. I'm not even sure. And it's been good, but you'll see my apartment in a second. I'll show it to y'all later. So I'm putting everything in here, like all the powder, like I put my amino like acids in here and my creatine in here, and I'm going to And I'm just gonna like focus up with water whenever I get to like a water fountain on campus.